you can hear me. Is that your new tape?
Star-Lord. Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the Space Riders. And he's not scary, he's cool.
Your Space Rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Traveling through space must be amazing. The final battle was awesome. Looked like the heroes were done for, but they pulled it off. Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. Be worth hundreds of dollars someday. I gotta beat Janie's high score. This is embarrassing. It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake. 3 natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. Need to build up my calluses.
Peter Quill, wake up.
Holy crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Thank you. it ain't just a junkyard. The Quarantine Zone's the biggest pile of galactic warfare in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we could find. It's only illegal if NovaCorp finds us inside, which they won't.
Groot's right to be nervous, Rocket. Don't underestimate the NovaCorp.
Oh, come on. Am I the only one who ain't scared of the Galactic Police?
They've got the numbers on us.
But they ain't got the brains. Ha!
I am Groot.
Sure takes a genius to catch my ship.
My ship?
Who said that? Well...
I'm Groot.
No, I think I heard him. Nah, never mind. Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the NovaCorp force field?
Details!
Nice gizmos, Rocket.
I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
How's that even gonna work? The thumper goes beep, 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 and the monsters come running?
It goes more like, wah! Wah! Wah!
Hey, holla, Rocket!
Stop this ruckus at once!
And then the monster comes a-running out of its hole.
Are you sure about that?
Hey, all my intel came from your source.
My sources are very reliable. Those coordinates are 100% pointing towards a rare, elusive, priceless creature.
With no physical description to go by.
What do you think elusive means?
Don't matter what the monster looks like. As long as it's got ears, you can be sure my thumpers are gonna drive it right into our arms.
Drax! About Gamora.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
What is it?
Dude, take five. We gotta talk about that Gamora thing.
She's waiting for you in the cockpit.
I know, I just meant... Are you gonna be okay? You two are gonna be alone on the ship for a while.
Rest assured, Peter Quill. I will keep a watchful eye and thwart any attempt at treachery.
Or... You could try trusting her.
You are naive, Peter Quill. She is a mistress of deceit.
All good, buddy?
I'm Groot.
You know, I don't understand you, Groot, but I'm gonna assume you just said something super kind and thoughtful.
I am Groot.
What did the tree say?
No idea. Groot really needs to get these plants under control.
This moment of quiet reminds me of the legendary siege of Sekhnov 7.
Oh, not again.
It is said that Lady Hellbender held her breath through 10 moons while riding across the stars on the back of a great horned beast. And when she arrived,
she exhaled and the wind blew away the Chitauri.
Indeed, it did.
If he realized it didn't make no sense, he wouldn't be telling it.
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh,
Then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go. Once we breach that force field, there's no going back.
Your black market codes are gonna crack that Nova net, right?
Yep. As soon as you enter them in your console.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Nova net still up?
Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? Four digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates and our ship's hard-coded serial into a local number generator.
Info gets in, digits come out.
Four.
There. And sprint.
Incredible.
Realized there was so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Roland. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The piece that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Oh, place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Ugh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And too close to the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land the ships, you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
One, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Gamora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Oh! Oh! Can you imagine?
What, the pink goop?
The
It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away. You find something we could sell?
Nah, just some old correspondence. You know how I like to brush up on galactic war history.
No? Don't think I've ever seen you read anything without pictures.
I read plenty.
Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together?
Visor works.
Sure it works. I checked it right before we left.
Did you just put checked it in quotes?
What? No.
Take that, brittle stuff.
He is not a better shot than me. I heard Nova Corps once wanted to cover entire planets in NovaNet, just like this place.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
You know, I think I do sort of get it. Thousands of worlds fighting for some fleeting greater good. Guess it is kind of poetic. Ah, cheer up. Just because the war was horrible doesn't mean there wasn't good times along the way. Yeah, I am mostly talking about stuff blowing up.
Whoa! Okay. I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty. You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
The three of us have had some good times.
Remember the gig on Draconius?
The locals did not appreciate us hauling them onto our ship.
Flark and shapeshifters, man. Never again. Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here? You never heard of the Trion Shard? Pyramid of pure evil that corrupts everything it comes in contact with. Things up. Name one time I ever made something up.
I'm Groot.
How'd you even know the other way was a dead end?
Because, unlike you, I have very...
Whoa! I'm okay! I'm okay. Didn't scare you, did I?
No.
Aw. You were worried. That's cute.
Shut up, both of you. Someone's been practicing.
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the? Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over. I want to see if he's alive. I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, Scott Stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Shortcut. Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped-out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it.
Thank you.
bring the whole place down, Quill!
Don't die. Aw, hey, little guy. Whoa, what the fuck?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your woodsy squeak even without the car.
Little busy!
He told us to go! He'll be fine!
Crap! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird blobby thing. Not falling for this again.
Yo, Quill! You alright? Just come to this boy here, Quill.
Ugh, it's like pumping a zit!
Everything okay over there?
Quill nearly got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should've heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny!
Quill, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything has checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. Put our thumpers in the right places, and we'll bag that monster.
Mother of Scott!
Are you kidding me?
Smash! That was too close! You okay, Groot? Quill?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vining thing. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross. More ship-eaters. They're everywhere. All right, back to business. Boom! Right under your nose, Quill. Ugh, I can't stand these things chewing up all this beautiful salvage.
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
Hey, Greenie. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corp patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If they do spot us, all they have to do is close that barrier and we're stuck.
Any sign of cops, we surrender, okay?
We do not surrender.
I'm with Drax on this one. We all have criminal records and they'll be looking for any excuse to arrest us.
I may have a couple aces up my sleeve when it comes to the Bucketheads, but if we resist them, all bets are off.
You plan to play cards with them? And cheat?
Yeah, basically. Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Flark! No, no! Flark and Skaggy! Kratak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay, we're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this. You find a replacement while I finish scraping the fried wires.
Hey! A huge power generator! How do we hook it up?
We don't! That thing would toast our little thumper.
Can't we condense the power through a routing funnel or something?
Don't try to make up tech stuff. It's irritating. Find something else.
Peter Quill, the double agent is trying to lull me into a false sense of security.
Right. And the moment you drop your guard, I'll strike.
Aha!
Plans are foiled.
found something with a charge. Kind of looks like a spacey car battery.
Lucoid or xenon cell?
Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule, at best. You'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, Scott! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit! Fucking monster things! Everyone get ready!
Woo! Show them your roof! Lost another one! Bang! Got one!
Well, watch it!
I hate bugs!
They serve as preparation for the trial
ahead. Thanks for the heads up, bud!
Stop it short, Groot! Keep him away from that missile, Groot!
That thing was gonna blow. It happened already. Easy for you to say. You've got a pointy stick!
One last freaky eye thing!
Then keep your distance! Good! Use that beer! Kill them all! Done. We're all plugged in.
Wow, just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on, two down, two to go. Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive? If the two of us gotta lug that monster...
Guys, we deliver this monster to Lady Hellbender, we'll get bigger payouts and jobs that don't suck.
A ship for each one of us!
I mean, a team only needs one ship. Man, that thing is ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree-Sentry. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I could see the parts come and go from my, my cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Most of them are just scars now anyway. I wasn't even a person for the parts of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very...
Get a load of this, Rock!
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times. The entire facility was... I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war. How do we know the monster we're looking for ain't one of these things we already killed?
Then we're worthy of Lady Hellbender's collection.
Yep, that would have been a killing blow.
Ha! Not even close!
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill!
We're inside your giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head.
Inside your head. Inside
a giant. Bam! Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet? I mean, with the units you'll owe me once I win. Rocket scores!
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
Ugh, you're so predictable. Don't congratulate him! Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypercircuits. You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got two guns, I got one. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating.
All right, Thumper goes there, Quill.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again. Rocket!
I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started.
Yeah, tell them that.
Gotta love that kill radius.
To test these things?
Yes, we're not taking any chances.
Easy for you to say. You've got to watch your butts.
Time for the big guns. How are there this many of them?
Don't let them swarm you.
Darn it, I thought we were safe. Oh, come on. Now we got to deal with junk slugs?
Don't gawk at it. Shoot it.
Very helpful, thanks.
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me! Oh yeah! It is like that time!
At least they make a good flag!
That's the spirit! I'm loving this! Good! Use that fear! Kill them all! Duck!
Do we really need...
Test these, the most enjoyable parts!
Wrap them up, bud! Rocket! How are there this many of them?
Don't let them swarm you!
Can't worm your way out of this one!
That one was goofy!
Nice splatter, Rocket!
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that!
Team, looks like we're done installing... our thumpers.
Great job. We'll meet you at the mining ship.
All right. Mining rig is right there. Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be. Can hold a stupid warship.
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, Clark.
Guys, jump!
No, no! Ah!
Saving me!
I love you too, you selfless son of a chug. Come on, Quill. He says I'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Groot's signal just went dark.
Flock. His radio must have broke when he fell.
Group just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it.
Why take a different path?
Team Rocket, over. Hope that got rid of him. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
Whatever, right? Like you said, Groot's fine. Everything is fine.
Exactly. We're all fine.
Sure, fine. Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing.
Ah, this turbine's right in the way. Gotta get through it. These things open up to let gas through, right?
Yep. You saying we're the gas?
Today we are, if we can get it open. There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our cover points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around to get another spot.
Just make sure the new spot as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
Great! Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built. Look! It's stuck on something!
And... boop!
Someone's been practicing!
Come on! Let's get out of here!
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe.
Grip!
It wasn't me this time, I swear!
Point for me!
That point don't count if we're dead! I'm gripping this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had!
Chris!
Oh, Larkin, son of a...
I told you I saw them.
Great timing! How did you guys...
Good to see you two. You're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can. We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Drax says hurry and incoming! Watch out!
What? Supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here. Oh, come on! Flark and tensor joint, just neat. Wiggle the... Okay, so life support's pulling back up. What's it look like out there?
Oh, mother of spacebar.
Quill, you okay?
Yeah, it's just... man.
Thank you.
What was that?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
I don't know. Buddy.
Sorry about the shooter.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots. Accidentally. At a distance. We're totally all right. They just ran away when it saw us, right, Quill?
Rocket, I'm not so sure that swarm thing was inoffensive. I feel kind of bad about releasing it.
I'm Groot.
Quill took a pot shot at this massive worm nest. Chunk of something fell off and the big floaty creature came out of it. That's all. Chirago job.
I am Groot.
Quill's dumb enough to lead us into a trap. Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage. Hey, you guys get the Milano Park somewhere safe? There's a doorway behind that big thing. Someone help me push it.
Look at this old beauty.
I am.
A table! This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill, let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear? Hey, hand me that part. One shiny upgrade, nice and crafted. Ding, ding, done. Green team better be showing up soon. Yeah, there's a way through if we can clear out the...
Oh, yeah! Nailed it!
And, thanks for the upgrade.
Perfectly safe, right?
I don't trust your definition of safe. Probably. You guys hang back a sec.
Well, Scott!
This place is crawling with ugly!
Guys, not alone down here!
You gotta deal with it!
Holy crap! This is the most punchable thing I've ever seen! That was like something!
Man, Rocket, you really missed out. That was amazing.
Team Rocket, finally. We couldn't hear you before. Something about the mining ship's been messing up our comms.
Yeah, something really ain't right in here. And Quill fell down another hole.
Another one. I'm parking the Milano, but Drax is out there searching for you.
Maybe you'll find Quill before we do. Try to catch up to him.
Guys, you really need to get better at the buddy system.
He is not my buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Huh. I wonder if Rocket knows what this is.
Peter Quill, I have located some old equipment, but I do not see you.
This whole place is old equipment.
That does not narrow my search.
Hello? Oh, another freaky thing!
How freaky? Kill it!
You read my mind! This thing refuses to die! I can barely scratch it!
Kill it harder!
I'm killing it as hard as I can! things really so far!
Peter Quill, hide behind me! I will protect you!
Nobody's hiding!
Ruffle ball, Drax! Our victory is assured!
I was almost cut there! Thanks, Big D!
Sweet now, pointy beast!
Did you get blasters?
You sure did.
Save some for me.
Not gonna be a problem.
Battle's parked! I'm on my way!
Sick of it! Take your time! Me and Drax got this!
My turn!
Deadliest woman incoming!
Order up! Crab's dead! Going to kill something else!
Indeed.
Your greenies found Quill yet?
Found and saved.
Hey.
Go on ahead, then. We'll catch up. Just making a, pit stop.
I parked the Milano near the last thumper spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
You can see for yourself if we can get back up there.
All right. Pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It's a possibility. Maybe try something else. I could make it up there, but we're gonna need something for you two to climb up on.
It is a wonder the nimble assassin has not abandoned us already.
Drax. Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this.
That is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Catathian warrior! Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing the assassin.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Oh, yeah. Good for you. It ain't stealing if it's abandoned. We... Oh, flog.
Rocket?
Not now, Quill.
Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague. It was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
Nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen to reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
Disagree. Strength is endearing. My little Camaria and her mother Hovat are two of the strongest people who ever lived.
I bet it's something cute. Women dig the cute stuff, right?
Yes. All women in the entire universe get weak in the knees when they see something fluffy.
Lady Hellbender is an exceptional female. She would desire only the most worthy of pets.
You've never seen a baby otter playing with its hands.
I cannot refute this.
Whoa!
Careful!
Rocket!
Quill, you got some timing. We got company.
From the last thumper?
We haven't even placed it yet! This place is cold!
Our food for our quarry will not be far behind!
Let's just focus on not becoming food ourselves!
We need to regroup!
You're right! This isn't working!
Our work!
It's like we woke up the whole ship! Just hang in there! Guys, huddle up!
It feels like they're everywhere, laughing at us!
And yet, we cannot retreat!
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill!
Darts on the field, danger on all sides. Then it's time we stand and face it and make sure they're nullified. Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
Wultoth's field must wait!
Great!
glorious! Bring on our monster! I am engorged with the thrum of battle.
Didn't need to hear that.
Come on, last thumper spot is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work!
You are a miracle worker, man. I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos never tolerated imperfection.
Never been a problem for Quill.
I am Groot.
Yeah, yeah.